So the question comes up a lot of times, do my 60 hertz current loads and my linear loads and my harmonic loads or my nonlinear loads, do they change at the same rate? So what do I mean by that? A lot of times we'll say, well, my percent distortion overnight goes really, really high, maybe 50, 60, 70%. But during the day, my percent distortion is maybe 30 or 20%, which is worse. Well, again, it goes back to the amps of harmonic current. And in fact, the percentages of load changes do not change linearly. Let me show you what I mean. Okay, so let's say we have a typical power system with our utility source, our transformer, and we have our bus, and we have a VFD here. Okay, it's feeding a motor. And we have maybe some other cross-aligned motors and maybe some other lights. Okay, now, what generally happens is, if I look at a load profile, say for a building, that load profile overnight might be light, and then during the day it goes up and maybe comes back down and overnight, and it has a cyclic pattern for that 24-hour period, okay? But what happens is the 60 hertz current kind of follows that pattern. What's very interesting is, the harmonics for VFDs and other loads like that don't really follow sort of that linear progression. So as I add more load, my percent changes like, you know, 1-to-1. What happens with drives is they're very, very heavily front-end loaded with harmonics. So let's say this drive at full load puts out 20 amps of fifth harmonic current. Well, if this is full load here at 100%, 100% load, at about 50% load, and again, if that was 20 amps of fifth harmonic current, say 20 amps here, so if I did a curve, you would expect it maybe to go like this, but in fact, it kind of goes like this. And so what happens is at a very light load, my harmonics are very high. And so again, comparing that proportionally to the 60 hertz, because our percent THD is based on the square root of the sum of the squares of all the harmonics, H2 plus H3 squared plus H4 squared, and so on, divided by the fundamental. Because the fundamental changes linearly, and the harmonics do not change linearly, my percent THD overnight and in times of light load will become a much bigger number. So again, as you look at that, you think about what that means for us. Just because my percent distortion is high, it doesn't mean that my overall actual amps of harmonic is higher overnight or during these offload times. So again, it's just one of the questions we get a lot of times. Just be very clear on percent distortion versus actual amps.